I go.
Amen.
So if I say Ika Kene, what that means is how are you doing? It's the language of Bamana from Mali. Mali. And I've had the pleasure and the privilege and the blessing of traveling to Mali, West Africa, I would say 9 times. The first time I went to Mali, I traveled there as a student. I stayed 1 year. And over that year that I was there, I was able to meet my wife, Awa Tarawele. I traveled, I studied with the Ballet National of Mali, West Africa. And it was a beautiful experience, you know? And one of the things I learned about the people of Africa and Mali is that it reminded me of going down south, because my family is from North Carolina. And it just reminded me of being back home. The first song we're gonna do is called Tere Mana Na. Tere is a train, and it talks about like how far would you travel to reach the love or the Yarabi. And then Bamana, they call it Yarabi. Everyone say Yarabi. Everybody should have a Yarabi, someone that you love, someone you care about, someone that you hold close to your heart. All right, and so that's the Yarabi.
Everyone say Ika Kene.
Ika Kene.
And that means how are you doing? Ladies, you would say Nse.
Nse.
Brothers, you would say Mba.